It's beautiful, Rosa. Just look at it.
I'd like to, but I can't.
Oh, I'm sorry, honey. Here. But you can see the potential, right? Finally, my own kitchen, my own bedroom.
Does it come with its own moving man?
Has to work out this time. Rosa, tell me it's gonna work out okay.
Miranda, I'm just your cousin, not your therapist. Which reminds me, did you get my last bill?
Can you believe it, Rosa? No Oscar, no Isabelle.
I've got to hand it to you, Miranda. We were taking bets on whether or not you'd live with your mom and dad the rest of your life.
Mm.
Looks like I lost. How'd you get such a good deal on this place anyways?
Easy. I just used my own style, my own personality.
You told them you were Jennifer Lopez over the telephone, didn't you?
It happens to be one of my best impressions. Don't worry. Someday the world will know Miranda Marquez, singer, star,
former occupant. What are you gonna do for a job until then?
That's where you come in.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on, Rosa. You promised.
When?
The other night on the phone. You said the agency had something and I would get it.
I said the agency had nothing and to forget it.
Damn those cell phones. Oh, please, Rosa. Pretty please, with sugar and honey and mustard on top.
You want to get me fired, don't you?
Oh.
Fine, come by the office tomorrow.
Oh, mm-hmm. Thank you, honey. You won't be sorry. Scout's honor.
You were thrown out of Scouts.
There's so much to do before tomorrow. Waxing, teasing.
Eyebrow plucking. Are you expecting somebody?
No. What if it's a telemarketer?
They come door to door now?
Hmm. Who is it?
Landlord, open up.
It's the landlord.
On what, hormones?
Oh, hi, little boy. Are you selling Boy Scout cookies?
The name's Sanders. Donald F. Sanders.
I hate to think what the F stands for.
The same Donald F. Sanders who owns this building?
The same.
Aren't you a little young to be a landlord?
The men start early in my family.
Yeah, terrorizing. It wouldn't happen to be Donald F. Sanders Jr., would it?
What's it to you?
Only about a 3 month's rent when I tell your old man how you barged into my apartment.
How about an eviction notice when I tell him you're not Jennifer Lopez?
I could be, with the right manager.
And a really dark room.
All right. What's it gonna take to keep you quiet?
What can you offer?
A date with her.
What? No, I mean a serious offer.
Hey.
Donnie, we're leaving.
Coming, Dad.
Donnie?
Oh, look, no. It's Donnie.
No. It's a little baby.
Oh, what you dare? No, Steve, what?
Donnie, Donnie.
It's a curse. All women can't keep their hands off of me.
Oh, old women.
Oh, excuse me? Who do you think you are?
Thank goodness that's over.
Not bad for your first blackmail.
Hmm. Yeah, I guess. Let's hope the same thing works on his father.
Yes, Mr. Hunter, I have your name on my list. What is your primary skill? Bull castration. Okay, if any jobs like that come up, we'll give you a call. Thank you.
Please, God, take him now.
Miranda,
what are you doing here?
You told me to stop by this morning.
And you took me literally?
Rosa, where is my 11 o'clock appointment?
You promised me somebody really qualified this time.
I know. Well, she should be here by now. I even called her to confirm. I'll try to reach her again.
And who is this lady?
What lady? Oh, that lady. Oh, she's just someone that...
She's perfect.
Well, I have been told.
You better tell me she's one of the applicants you lined up.
She's one of the applicants I lined up.
Great. Ms...
Marquez.
Ms. Marquez, would you step into my office, please?
Certainly.
Hold my calls.
Mm-hmm.
Take a seat, Miss Marquez.
Thank you. My friends call me Miranda.
Well, I'll call you Ms. Marquez. Now, let me start off by telling you how strongly I feel about the temp business.
Okay.
I hate it.
Pardon?
No, I don't care about finding people temporary jobs. I just need to make enough to take care of these outrageous bills I've got. I mean, do you know how much it is to rent an apartment in New York City these days?
Oh, yeah, I know.
I don't want to run a silly temp agency the rest of my life.
No?
Hell no! My dream is to become the biggest and best talent agent this town has ever known.
What a coincidence! I wasn't gonna say anything before, but I'm really a singer. That's what I'm here to do.
Really?
Yeah, so we have something in common about dreams and all.
That's great. I'm sorry, Ms. Marquez. There's nothing I can do for you, but thank you for coming in.
What?
Rosa, Ms. Marquez is leaving right now.
I'm on my way.
What's going on? I thought we had a little rapport going on, you know?
Sorry, Miranda, I tried to tell you.
What about what you said out there? You said I was perfect.
I fibbed. No, I don't want any actresses or singers here. You're all the same. Unreliable. I mean, you say you're gonna be there for a job and then you don't show up because you've got an audition or a gig. That was a test, Miss Marquez, and you failed. Is my 11:30 here?
Oh, I'm expecting them any moment. Wait a minute. You can't deny somebody an opportunity just because of what they do during their off hours.
Yes, he can. Deny. Deny.
Rosa, would you leave us alone for a minute, please?
But Fernando. Fernando, do you know there's an ABBA song with your name on it?
Do you know there's an unemployment check with your name on it?
Adios.
Now, why do you care so much about a temp job when you're a singer?
A singer? Me? I can't sing a note.
No, but you just told me that you were a singer.
I fibbed. Huh? No, my major in college was business management. After that, 2 years of secretarial school. I type, take shorthand, and I make a mean cup of coffee.
So what was all that about?
Haven't you ever heard of schmoozing the client? Creating a rapport, or whatever you call it? And you didn't even know I was doing it, did you?
No.
See? I gave you a test and you failed. But I'm too much of a lady to tell you that.
What?
Come on, don't you get it? I'm demonstrating my people skills.
Ooh. I get it, I see now. I like the way you think.
Did I intrigue you?
No, but my 11:30 wasn't here yet and I had to fill the time somehow. Listen, I don't have any secretarial openings right now, but there is one company that's looking for outgoing young girls. One problem, though, the job is delivering singing telegrams, but you don't sing.
That's okay. I'm a team player.
Who is it?
Singing telegram for Larry from Claire. Dun, 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 dun. Right now she's going to divorce court and she really wants to leave you, Larry. Going to divorce court 'cause she knows about your secretary. Claire didn't sign a prenup, so your finances may be very scary. Divorce court is where she will be. Hey, wait! You didn't get to see me do my double pullbacks! Don't I even get a tip?
How do you like my new hair? Does it suit me?
As long as you don't have to deliver singing telegrams, I think you look great.
I thought that would have been the perfect job for you, Miranda. What do you do better than sing?
After three more like that today, I told these people they should stick to emails.
But Fernando said he'd get you some more work. For some reason, he likes you. He thinks you got guts.
I think he's got fleas. But as long as it pays American dollars, I'll take it.
You don't think that
he wouldn't dare. I'd hate to turn the fire hose on him again.
You just had the job from hell today. It could be worse.
Miranda? Cubby Bear? Are you in there?
It's worse.
Cubby Bear?
Shut up.
Mom!
Oh, Miranda, it's been so long.
I just saw you yesterday, Mom.
You talked back to your mother already?
Hi, Auntie Isabelle.
Oh, Rosa, how nice to see you. Darling, you ask her over and not me.
What are you doing here, Mom?
Oh, I came to tell you that you're not the only one who's moving. Your papa and I are selling the house and moving too.
What? You're serious?
Mm.
Where?
Oh, we found a nice apartment not far from here.
How far?
Not far.
Across the street?
Of course not. Oh. Across the hall.
What?
We're gonna be your new neighbors.
This is not happening. This is so not happening.
Auntie Isabelle, when did you get Uncle Oscar to agree to move?
Oh, almost immediately. He likes the idea just as much as I do.
That means she's going to tell him later tonight.
Mom, how could you?
How could I what? This comes as a surprise.
Yeah.
Your papa and I have been talking about downsizing for years.
That was Weight Watchers, Mom. You never said a thing about moving. This was supposed to be my chance to strike out on my own.
Well, you can still strike out. Just now you can do it with us closer. We're only going to be living across the hall, not in the next room.
Auntie Isabelle, how did you get past the waiting list for the apartment?
Girl, you don't know me when I'm determined, do you? I can be very persuasive when I want to.
She told them she was Jennifer Lopez on the phone.
Well, what kind of a fool do you take me for? Gloria Estevan.
Do you see? Do you not see the lengths this woman will go to keep me 12 years old?
I do not treat you like a child.
Yes, you do.
Go to bed.
I can't believe this. I'm paying my own rent and I'm getting spanked in my own apartment.
Not even by somebody good looking.
Mom, you've gone too far this time. If you move into that apartment, I am moving out.
Miranda, you don't have to say another word. I know exactly what you're trying to say.
I hope so, Mom.
And if my cubby wubby wants another couple of days to think about it, then my cubby wubby has it. Ciao, mi amor.
What are you gonna do now, cubby wubby?
I spent an hour on the phone with my dad last night.
Wow, that's longer than I talked to my mom and dad.
When?
Ever. Did you come to any sort of agreement?
Yeah, we both agree she needs a therapist. Basically, he's gonna do whatever she says.
How can he do that?
He figures that it's a no-win situation. Either way, he says, there'll be no living with Isabelle.
Well, Rosa. So glad to see you're hard at work, as always.
Did some grooming, I see.
Well, I hardly needed it.
Fernando, Miranda has a very serious problem. She's trying to get rid of her mother.
I tried to get rid of my mother once, but the body turned up. Damn those currents.
Don't sweat it, honey. Donnie's dad will probably throw me out, and that'll save me the trouble of moving.
But we don't have any jobs in the meantime. What are you going to do until then?
Don't worry. That audition I had this morning, down at the Moonlight Lounge in the Village, they're gonna give me a spot tonight.
That's great!
Yeah, so I need to go and work on my material. I'll see you later.
Bye!
Still haven't come up with the right method?
No.
Well, I hear strychnine works really fast. What would you know about working fast?
The problem is that Aunt Isabelle doesn't believe that Miranda's an adult.
Well, it's like I told you from my advertising days.
Lie a lot.
Well, that too. But also, let the client see with their own eyes.
That's it! Fernando, you are a genius!
Well, tell me something I don't know.
Mama's a mean mama, papa's a poor papa, baby's a bad baby. Who is it?
Donnie.
here, and this one's bigger than the fire department's.
I'm not gonna do anything. Can I come in?
I'm warning you, I know how to use this.
Ooh, I'm scared.
What do you want?
Well, my dad told me about you guys' conversation. How it was all right for you to stay.
Uh-huh.
So I just came here to apologize.
So your dad forced you to come apologize?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was it.
Fine, whatever.
So what were you doing just now? Is that some kind of disorder?
In a way. For your information, they're called vocal warm-ups. I'm a singer.
I don't believe you.
It's true.
No, I really don't believe you.
Well, it doesn't matter what you believe. What's important is that I've got my life back on track. Now, if I could just get rid of my mother, everything would be perfect.
What are you talking about?
Haven't you seen that wild-eyed crazy woman who moved in across the way? If you want to know about disorders, that's the apartment to look at.
I think she's kind of great.
And just wait until your mother starts making you crazy.
I don't have a mother.
What?
She's dead.
Oh, Donnie, I'm sorry. I didn't know. And I'm sorry that I turned the fire hose on you. Both times.
It's all right. It was kind of fun, actually.
Listen, if you ever need anything...
I don't!
But if you do, I'm here. You see, this is all gonna work out. I know you were expecting Jennifer Lopez, but be honest. Isn't this much better?
Not really.
Oh.
I told you they had live music here. You are gonna love this place.
And I told you I wanted to go see that movie where Antonio Banderas takes his shirt off. I need something to cheer me up.
You'll like it anyways.
What about Miranda? Shouldn't we wait for her?
She just got a call from the temp agency. She'll be here as soon as she gets done.
Well, I suppose I should be grateful she's working a real job.
We're pleased to welcome to the stage now a lovely lady we know you'll like, because if you don't, she's fired. Thank you very much. Making her debut here at the Moonlight Lounge, the gorgeous and talented Miss Miranda Marquez.
Tell me she's not a stripper.
I can't believe you're here.
I know. I gave up Antonio Banderas for this.
No.
Can I speak to you for a few minutes?
Yeah.
In private?
I can take a hint. You know, some people, when other people drop hints, never pick up on cues, but I always know when someone's trying to tell me something. Mm-hmm. Adios.
You were wonderful up there tonight. Didn't even need a microphone.
Yeah, it runs in the family.
Well, Papa laid the law down today. First time in 35 years.
Dad?
Yeah, I know. Shocked the hell out of me, too. So, we won't be taking the apartment.
Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. I mean, oh, really?
He wants to keep the house and,
get a timeshare in a warmer climate.
Florida?
New Jersey.
Oh.
Miranda, I know you think that I was only thinking of myself, but I was really thinking about you.
How do you mean?
Well, I know you're grown up, but I remember you saying how hard it was going to be to leave home.
Mom, it was. Do you think it was easy for me to just leave you and Pop behind? I hated having to go, but I had to. I'm very serious about pursuing this career. But even so, it's time.
You're right. You were the last one, and I just didn't want to let you go.
Mom, you don't have to. I always want us to be close.
Does that mean you want us to take the apartment after all?
No way in hell, Mom. Come on, Mom. I could use something to eat.
You know what we need to talk about now? Finding you a nice young man.
Oh, Mom, please.
There must be somebody we know. Oh. This Donnie. How soon does he graduate high school?
Mom, food.
Oh, what?
No.
Miranda, my favorite person in this room.
It's okay. I take it as a compliment.
You know, wise guy, maybe you should start being a little nicer to me.
Why is that? You won the lottery and forgot to tell everybody?
No. One of the singing telegrams I did this week was for Marshall K. Linden.
The Broadway producer?
See. And whilst he was telling me how pretty and talented I was, I happened to mention your name and the fact that you are a reputable talent manager with some Class A clients.
You did?
Uh-huh. So he said the next time he was casting, he'd give you a call.
Oh, that is fantastic. You are amazing. Amazing. From now on, anything that you want, it's yours. You're amazing. Amazing!
Oh, tell me something I don't know.
I thought you said Lyndon wasn't in his office when you went over there.
He wasn't.
So you never met him?
Nope. I fibbed. I figure if it works for him, it can work for me.
But you're smarter than he is.
Listen, by the time he figures that out, I'll be...
Rosa! Which button is hold?
Collecting Social Security.